Michelson, and I am Colleen's husband. I'd just like to sit up here for a moment with a word of thanks. First, thanks to Pastor Jack for letting the community know that I was suffering. Thanks for all your prayers. They really helped me physically. And thanks for your cards. They helped me spiritually. And so I appreciate taking this moment that I'm praying.